Hello everyone! If you love dark chocolate and if you would like to know how to make homemade dark chocolate, that's the right place to be. Today I will show you which sort of ingredients you will need to make a homemade dark chocolate. I will also show you the differences between cocoa powder and cocoa beans. And at the end of the course, I will show you how to store homemade dark chocolate. I hope that you will enjoy this lovely and yummy chocolate course. And if you're ready, we can start it.